Hello, welcome to Maniac's Orange Channel. Hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and like.
Five tips for setting powerful goals. Life is meaningless if you don't have goals. What would the purpose of your life be, if you don't have any aim? You can only live a happy life as you know why you have been put on earth, no? If you have something to think about when you wake up in morning, or if you have something to do that is significant enough for you. And there are those people, who work hard in life but still wake up being clueless. They don't feel comfortable enough, and it is only because they haven't set a goal, something that they want for themselves and something they want to achieve. Goal setting helps in creating your vision into reality. Goals are essential to keep you motivated and to make sure that you are putting efforts in the right direction. Here are a few tips how you can set powerful goals to reach your destination. 1. First, set lifetime goals. It is the big picture you need to think about. It is the ultimate goal that you want to achieve or what you want to be. It will help you figure out all the decisions that you need to make in the meanwhile. It is the broad and balanced coverage of all the areas in your life, be it professional or personal. So start jotting down on which level you want to be in the career that you are headed. Decide how much do you want to earn and by what age? Would your career help you achieve that? Think if you want to get another degree in the field of your interest, or if there are any artistic ideas that you want to start working on. Do you want a family? Do you want to get married? Which kind of personal life you want for yourself and by what age? Do you want good health? Are you exercising to achieve that good health when you are older? Do you want to make this world a better place by getting into volunteer or charity work? 2. Now set smaller goals. After you know the basic goals you want to have, you need to start pointing out which goals you want to attain in the short time span. For example, the next 5 years? Start plotting a scheme for the next 6 months, the current year, next year. Do you want to learn Spanish? Figure out which month you would start learning it and how much time it could take you to learn. After that, as the list becomes sorted, you need to set goals day by day. Now, not every day can be the same, so don't make it yet. But, try to create a chart every now and then so you could enjoy your life as well without bringing monotony in. 3. Stay on course. Once you have decided for yourself, it is crucial, of course, that you keep reviewing your goals and stay focused. Update your to-do list for any changes and adjust whatever you missed or whatever time frame you might need to change. Be sure you assign proper dates to your goal. For example, need to travel Europe by November 30, 2017. 4. Set priorities. Now, there might be a few things that get delayed or you are left with lesser time than you expected. In this case, you need your priorities. You must be aware what you want most so that you are focused on the significant ones. Small goals could benefit as you would be able to reward yourself for them and feel better about your life. So don't make the large goals a top priority always. 5. Set realistic goals. Everyone wants to do something big and make a difference in their lives, but you can end up setting unrealistic goals because of society or parents. You would try to achieve the goals they expect you to achieve by a certain age, but it might not be what you want. Try to avoid adding in those, as it is your life, not theirs. If you stick to your SMART goals, you would find how energetic you are and how much closer you are to being the person that you want to be.